didn't cook that last core long enough. This one looks good.
Still hot. I'll go cut this off. This is a 10cc four-stroke engine crankcase. Here's the pattern. Just made out of wood. I got some mahogany and pine. It's a two-part pattern that I turned on the South Bend 9-inch. And here's the finished, well, the raw casting. You can see where I cut it off from the sprue, the feeder sprue. It will look something like this. This is another one that, this one is the one that had a lot of sink in it. I tried to cast some of these without the core. So I finally made a core box. This is the basically a mold that forms a sand core that's bound together with molasses and flour and cooked. So I found out I cooked it about, you know, 2 hours at about 350. This one actually sat overnight until it's a golden brown. And then it worked very well. I got all the moisture out of it. You have the mold, or rather the pattern for the sand mold, the mold for the core, and you end up with this. It's still kind of dirty. I haven't cleaned it up from the casting it. You put this on the sander and the grinder and a file, and it'll clean up nice. This is a mount that I cast for it, and I'll mill this mount perfectly parallel and flat, and then use it as a mount to machine the crankcase. I'll machine the opening, the hole in the top for the connecting rod, and to bolt the cylinder on. Show you how the cylinder goes. Here's a finished cylinder with the fins. Bolts on like that. So that's the crankcase.